गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू द मैथमेटिक्स क्लास. वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग सेक्शन 3 चिल्ड्रन. क्वेश्चन नंबर 26 सी दैट ही इज आस्किंग टू सिंप्लीफाई. इट्स वेरी सिंपल क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम द इंटीजर्स, इजंट इट? डिड यू रिमेंबर? यू हैव टू रिमेंबर चिल्ड्रन. फर्स्ट साइन, यू हैव टू ओपन द ब्रैकेट्स एंड राइट विद अलॉन्ग विद द साइन. -80, -80. देन नेक्स्ट इज +(+), +40. +(-), -30. +(+), +6. Is it fine? First two numbers you do. It's side work. It's very important, children. 80 is the biggest number. It has a minus sign. +40. Two different signs, subtract. And give the bigger number on sign. That is minus. So -40. -30, +6. So again, first two numbers, -30. When two negative numbers are there, you have to add and give the sign of minus. -70, +6. Last two numbers. +6, that is 0, 6. Two different sign, again you have to subtract. Borrow children, 10 - 6, 4. 6 - 0, 6. So bigger number is a 70, it has a minus sign. So -64. Remember children. Okay, go through the video again. Now next bit is, first open the brackets. 70 + -18 + -10. +(-), -70. See children, do the 70. Do the side work children. -, -, -. All the three numbers are minus. -10, -70. All the numbers are along with the sign of minus. So add and give the sign of minus. 7 + 8 = 15. 1, 2, 3, 4. -45. +70 now. +70. No sign means a plus. And -45. Two different signs, you subtract. Borrow it. 10 - 5, 5. 6 - 4, 2. And bigger number has a plus sign. So your answer is 25. Is it fine? Now he's asking question number 27. Define parallel lines. What are parallel lines, children? The lines which do not intersect each other are parallel lines. I already explained, now, children, lines and angles, isn't it? Two lines which do not intersect are called parallel lines. I'll give the definition in PDF. What are intersecting lines, children? The lines which intersect each other at a common point are called intersecting lines. Isn't it? What are intersecting lines? The two lines which intersect each other this way also and this way also. You can show it. So these two lines are called intersecting line. And parallel line this way also, this way also you can show. Any examples you can give, children? Parallel lines, moving river you can give, and track, railway tracks you can give as example. Intersecting lines, letter X you can give. And what are intersecting lines? Crossroads also you can give. Check it out. Okay, you just imagine what are intersecting lines. Perpendicular lines, the lines which intersect at 90 degrees are called perpendicular lines. Two lines which intersect at 90 degrees are called perpendicular lines. Isn't it? Here also intersecting. But here intersecting at a common point, here intersecting at a 90 degrees right angle are called perpendicular lines. An angle, it's a combination of two rays at a common point called vertex is called an angle. Combination of two different rays at a common vertex point is called an angle. So definitions I'll give in a PDF. Drawings I have shown you. So please prepare it. Fine, children. Now come to the question number 28, ma. Find the HCF of 10, 35 and 40 by first is prime factorization, then followed division method. So first of all, what are the prime factors of these numbers? You check it out. 10. With the prime numbers only. Do you remember that? Prime factors only with the prime numbers. 2, 3, 5, 7, 11. Remember prime numbers, children? 2 5s are 10. 5 1s are 5. So 2 into 5. Now 35, children, check it out. 5, 7s are 35. Because 2 is not possible, 3 is not possible. So the very next number is prime number is 5. 5 7s are 35. 7 1s are 7. So 5 into 7. Now what are the prime factors of 40, children? You can take first two also or five also you wish. 5 8s are, then 2 4s are, 2 2s are, 2 1s are. So 5 into 2 into 2 into 2, isn't it? Now what is HCF? It should be a common number in all the three. So what is the common number on all the three lines, children, in all the three rows? 5 5 5. So any other number is there? 3 is there, but 2 is not, is it missing? Here 2 is there, but here is missing. So it's not a common number. So what is the HCF? HCF is 5. Come on, we'll do with the division method. First, you have to take first two number. HCF of 10, 35. 10 threes are 30. Minus it, children, 5. Now 5 become divisor. The first divisor will come dividend. 5 twos are 10. So HCF is, what is the HCF here? HCF is 5. Now the HCF of 5 comma, what is the last number, children? 40. So 5 and 40. 5 is divisor, 40 is dividend. 5 8s are 40, isn't it? So what is the HCF of all the three numbers? HCF of 10, 35 and 40 is 5. See, HCF of prime factor, with the prime factorization also we got a 5. With the division method also we got the answer as 5. Then only your answer is correct answer. Is it okay, children? Go through the video attentively and complete your work, ma. If you have any doubt, you can call me on my personal window. Thank you.